my god.
Today we're trying out
Halal Japanese snacks.
So are we supposed to eat it?
Osama Rice Cracker Company Limited. Wasabi Rice Cracker.
Eh! Jatuh. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
The wasabi's flavor is not very strong.
No.
Oh!
The wasabi is not that strong.
It's spicy. It is.
No. It's so subtle.
No, it is once you...
No.
One eternity later.
It is strong.
No.
It is.
Until the flavor hits.
Oh!
It's like, whoa. Whoa.
Wasabi rice cracker for noobs.
Wasabi noobs.
A few moments later.
Oh my god.
Wasabi noobs.
No, sorry. I'm usually not like that.
This is okay, guys. This is okay.
It looks too green to be good.
Matcha and rice crackers can work together.
I hate green tea.
It's matcha green tea.
I think it'll be good.
I know it.
Okay, it's different.
The taste of the green tea is not very strong.
Yeah.
It just tastes like normal
rice cracker. I like it.
No taste.
Exactly.
Me, for people who don't really like matcha, they might be okay with this Atiqah.
I like it.
Oh my goodness, it looks
yes! It's red pepper.
Do you think it's spicy?
Yeah. Hmm, it's actually not bad.
Not bad.
Oh, it is spicy.
It is bad.
Tastes like sambal belacan. No.
No. You can eat this and share it together because they sit next to each other.
Yay!
Yes, my favorite! Seaweed! Yes!
Seaweed is like standard for Japanese snacks.
Oh yeah, it smells nice.
It looks like... what's it called? Chocolate.
I don't taste the seaweed.
Mmm, I'm a bit sweet.
I like this the best!
I would eat it again.
I eat everything again.
I think I'll finish the whole pack. I love seaweed. You love seaweed.
Yes, I love seaweed.
We love sushi.
I'm gonna put it in my mouth again.
Ooh,
okay. Okay. I didn't have this all myself.
Your favorite?
Yeah, seaweed.
My favorite is
wasabi.
Yeah, wasabi. Despite it not being that.
Are you sure?
Okay, ma'am. Don't never ever inhale when you have one of these in your mouth. You're gonna start coughing and nobody's listening.